This was hard to edit, and I'm questioning how is she still into gacha.